Good evening and thank you for watching KSAN Weekend News. I'm Isabel Albritton. Police responded to a collision involving two vehicles at around 4 p.m. Police say a white Dodge exited a parking lot onto Commerce Street when it struck a gray Honda approaching Knickerbocker. The Honda was spun and continued into a sign pole. The Dodge driver was cited for an improper left turn from a private driveway and was then released from the scene. The Honda driver refused medical treatment.